Hello students, good morning. We are back with the daily current affairs for 17th December 2019. If you have not subscribed this channel Sweta Concepts, please subscribe and don't forget to hit bell icon. You will get all updated current affairs daily in the morning. That is helpful for all Indian government exams. So let's start. The first question is, in which country the International Union for Conservation of Nature 10th Asian Elephant Specialist Group meeting was held recently? The option is A. Malaysia, B. Indonesia, C. Bangladesh, D. China. And the right answer is option A. Malaysia. A punch note, the capital of Malaysia is Kuala Lumpur and the currency of Malaysia is Ringgit. Next question. Which country took over the G20 presidency recently from Japan? Options is A. France, B. Israel, C. Saudi Arabia, D. China. And the right answer is C. Saudi Arabia. Next, which nation will soon initiate its online news portal registration? A. Nepal, B. India, C. Bangladesh, D. Pakistan. And the right answer is Bangladesh. Next, when is International Day for the Abolition of Slavery observed? 1st December, 2nd December, 13th November, 29th November. And the right answer is 2nd December. This is the very important question. Student, please note it. Next, what does NAVIC stand for? A. Navigation with Indian Constellation. Navigation via Indian satellites. C. Navigation satellites. D. Navigate Indian satellites. And the right answer is option A. Navigation with Indian Constellation. If you like this video, subscribe, like and share.
Next question is, how many satellites does NAVIC consist of? This is very important question. Please guys, note down. How many satellites does NAVIC consist of? Option A, 10 satellites. Option B, 7 satellites. Option C, 15 satellites. Option D, 5 satellites. And the right answer is 7 satellites. Next question is,
which organization will set up the Infrastructure Investment Trust as per guidelines issued by SEBI? And the options are A. CIL, B. NTPC, C. National Highways, Authorities of India, and D. ISRO. And the right answer is National Highway Authority of India. Next question is, which one is correct for partial credit guarantee scheme? And the options are, option A is allows for purchase of high rated pooled assets for financially sound non-banking financial companies. Option B is would cover NBFCs and HFCs that might have slipped into SMA 0 category. And C is both A and B are correct. And D is none of the above. And guys, right answer is both A and B are correct. Next question is, who among the following was recently conferred with the Nobel Peace Prize 2019? Guys, this is very important question. And the options are A. Abiy Ahmed, B. Mehtab Hassan, C. Alfred Madoff. D. Parag Wilson. Guys, the right answer is ABML. Guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Bye, guys. See you in the next video.